Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God, we bless you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God, we just bless you, God. God, we thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We bless you, God. Hallelujah. We bless you, God. Hallelujah. Lord, we bless you. Hallelujah. 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 We bless you today, God. We lift you up, God. We thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Lord, we give you the glory. Lord, we give you the praise. Lord, we give you the honor. Hallelujah. God, we lift your name up. Hallelujah. God, we bless you today. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless you today, God. Hallelujah. We bless you, Lord. We lift you up. Hallelujah. Lord God, we glorify you. We magnify you. Hallelujah. Oh God, we just bless you today. Hallelujah. God, we give you the glory. Hallelujah. Oh God, we just thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. God, we thank you. Hallelujah. Lord, we exalt your name. Hallelujah. Lord, we lift you up, Father God. Hallelujah. God, we bless you today. Hallelujah. Oh God, you're worthy of all the praise. You're worthy. You're worthy of all the glory. God, we lift you up. Hallelujah. Oh, God, we just bless you. Hallelujah. Oh, God, we bless you. Hallelujah. We bless you. We bless you. Hallelujah. want to bless you today. We want to glorify you. We thank you, hallelujah. Thank you for blessing our families. Thank you for blessing our mothers and our fathers, our sisters, our brothers, our uncles, our aunts, our nieces, our nephews, our grandparents, our great-grandparents, and those that are coming after us, Father God. Lord God, we just want to say thank you. Thank you, Father God, for seeing about us. Thank you, Father God, hallelujah, for your covering. Thank you for the blood of Jesus that cover us, God. Thank you for directing our footsteps, God. Thank you, hallelujah. Oh, God, thank you for taking care of us, God. Thank you, God, for making a way of escape, God. Thank you, Lord God, for your love, hallelujah. Oh, God, we bless you today, God. We bless you today, God. We bless you today, God. We bless you today. Hallelujah. 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 God, we just bless you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
People, God. Oh God, we ask that you forgive us, God. finger, we can dance. God, help us, Lord. Help us, God. Help us in our hearts. Help us in our minds. Help us, God. Oh, God, help us, Lord. To lay down that pride. To lay down that haughtiness, God. Help us, God. To seek wise counsel. Godly counsel. Or just to lay at your feet. To be in your face, God. Help us, God. Help us, Lord. Oh God, it's not pointing our fingers, shaking our heads, God. Talking about oh God, help us, Lord. Help me, God. Help me, God. I need help, God. Oh God, we need you. Oh God, we need you, Lord. We need you, Lord. We need you in our minds. We need you in our hearts, God. We need you, God, to help us, Lord God, to do what you call us. We need you, God, to help us, God, to stop running and stop hiding and thirsting. But we can't hide from your spirit. Your eyes are everywhere, going to and from, searching for those that love you. Searching. Oh, God, help us. Help us, Lord. Help us, Lord. Help us in our hearts. We're seeking the fame. We're seeking the fortune. We're seeking acknowledgement. Stuff that we may have lacked in our childhood. Stuff that we may have missed as we were growing up. Oh God, help us, God, to seek first your kingdom and your righteousness. And you will give us everything you need. We will get everything we need from you. Because you satisfy our souls. That's who you are.
Give us a heart of flesh that we listen, that we won't just sit there acting stupid.
moving, but we will listen and do what you ask us to do. Even in the marriages, God, we want your spirit to dwell. We want your spirit to move. We want your spirit to be in the midst. That people would know that God ordained marriages. And it is real. There is a real love in this world. There is a real love. Just like Jesus loved the church. Jesus, Lord God, touch our children. Touch those, God, that came from the womb. Lord God, touch those, Father God, that were adopted by us. Oh God, touch those, God, that we brought into this world. Father God, those, God, that were left, Lord God, without their mothers and fathers. God, we're asking you, Jesus. Oh God, touch our children. Touch them in their minds. Touch them in their hearts, God. Let them know who you are, even at a young age. And those that are grown, Father God. Oh, God, those that are unsaved, Father God. Those that have not accepted you as Lord and Savior. Those that have not acknowledged you, God. We're asking that you cover them, Father God. We're asking that you see about them, God. We ask that you touch their minds, God. Touch their hearts, God. Remove the coldness, God. Remove the deception, Lord. Tear down those walls of deceit. Remove the anger, Father God. The malice, the hate, Jesus. Remove it out of my heart, hallelujah. That they can receive your love. That they can receive the truth, Father God. And help them, Father God, to seek you. Oh God, Lord God, help them to seek you. Oh God, to fill that void. Fill that emptiness. Where the mother isn't, where the father isn't, or maybe they are there, but they don't know how to love. God, fill us, fill our children, fill us, fill them with your love, fill them with your compassion. Oh God, watch over them, keep them safe, God, even the youth, God, keep them safe. Oh God, keep them where that mean man. Oh God, there's people going to talk. There's always going to be somebody want to talk about them. Oh God, help them, Father God, to brush it off. Help them, Father God, to know who they are in you. Help them, Father God, to know, God, that you are with them even until the end of the earth. Help them, Father God, to know, hallelujah, you're there, even when they're talking about them, even when they want to fight you, even when they don't care. Remove it, God. Uproot everything that's not like you. Uproot it from the ground.
is true, Jesus. God, open up the revelation. Oh, God, open up the revelation of your word. Open it up, God. Oh, Jesus, open it up. Lord God, break every chain, God. Break all the bondages, God. Tear down those strongholds. Tear down those walls, Jesus. Oh, God, as your people walk around in faith, Lord God, let it crumble in the name of Jesus. Whatever it is, if it's the jobs, or if it's a need for transportation, if it's a need for our homes, if it's money for rent, God, you said you will provide. All we got to do is trust you and cry out and wait on you. Oh, God, we're waiting on you. You are our provider. You are our healer. You are our comforter. Everything we need. If we need help in any area, you are there. Oh God, we are crying out to you, God. We're crying out to you, Lord. Oh God, that you would be here for us, Lord. In the walking, in the waiting, you are there for us, God. As we wait on you, oh God, we don't have to wait on no one else. Oh God, we don't have to seek help from no one else. Oh God, help us, Lord, to seek it from you. You are our provider. You are our healer. You are our comforter. Lord God, help. Help us with the addictions, God. Help us, Lord. Help us with the addictions. Lord God, break that chain. Break the bondages, Father God. Those things that's trying to keep us yoked up, Lord. Help us, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Oh, my God. Over and over and over again. Father, bring them out. Bring them out.
the sickness shut in. Touch their bodies right now, God. Heal their minds, God. Give them encouragement, Father God. Give them hope. Oh, God, you have an expected ear. You are a healer even today. You are a healer even today, God. I'm asking that you touch right now, Lord. Touch those that are in leadership. Touch our pastors, God. Touch our apostles, evangelists, Lord God, touch our teachers, Lord. Touch those that you have at the forefront, oh God, that are at the forefront, Lord God. Give them the wisdom to lead, Father God. Put people around them, Father God, that will intercede for them, that will call on their name. God, we're asking that you pour out your spirit upon them, Father God. Pour out your anointing upon them. Fill them up, Father God. Fill them up, Father God, as they give your word. Refresh them and fill them again. Open up the revelation of your word, Father God. Strengthen them, Father God. Lord God, help their families, help their loved ones, help their relationships, help their marriages, help their children. Father God, they need you just as much as we do. So we're asking you, God, to help them, Father God. They're not, oh God, Jesus, they're not untouchable. They have feelings. They have lives. They have concerns, God. We, oh God, cry out for them, Father God. And we put it on the altar for them, Father God. And we want you to overflow, God. Overflow in their lives. Overflow in their hearts. Oh God, send the overflow. Oh God, send the overflow. Because the head is sick, the whole body is sick, God. But the head is on point. And the head is in tune with you. So is the rest of us. Because your anointing pours from the top down, God. We want your anointing, God. So I'm asking you, Father God. Oh God, touch the hearts of your leaders. Touch the hearts of your pastors, God. Give them a fresh word, fresh anointing. Help them with all the concerns. Uplift that heavy burden. Oh God, the people are constantly crying out to them, calling for prayer. Lord God, let people pray for them. They don't have to know, God, but they are aware because you give them the wisdom to know that you are there and you got people interceding, God. We're interceding for them right now, God. Cover them, God. Cover their homes. Cover their cars. Let no weapon formed against them prosper. Cover, oh God, as they go and intercede for others. Cover as they go into the hospitals. Cover as they visit the homes. Cover them, God, as they go and do what you have called them to do. As they go to preach your word. As they go and teach, God, wherever it may be. If it's on the internet, touch, God. Touch their lives. Touch their children. Let the blood of Jesus cover, cover, cover. Raise them up, Jesus. Hold them up, Jesus. You are mighty. You are mighty, God. You are mighty in their lives, Father. Hallelujah. And we thank you. We thank you for being mighty in their lives, God. We thank you. Oh, God, we thank you for doing what you do. Touching their minds, God. We're seeing them in their ears, God. We thank you. you, God. We thank you for hearing those prayers. Those prayers in the night season. Those prayers that we sleep in and we wake up in the middle of the night, God. We thank you for hearing those prayers as we're driving along. Oh, God, and we got a tear falling. Oh, God, those little secret tears that don't nobody know about. God, we thank you.
Praise and worship. Oh God, we're going to use that helmet of salvation.
help us. Oh God, we thank you today. We thank you today.
Cover us and keep us safe from all her harm and danger.
is seen and unseen, Father God. Whatever the job is, God, cover the job. Cover us as we travel the highways and byways, God. Oh, God, cover us in the trains, planes, automobiles, Father God. Buses, even as we're walking, Father God. Let your spirit be with us. Cover us, Lord God, and camp your angels around about us, God. Send your warrior angels, Father God, to work in our behalf, God. Fight our battles, Father God. Help us to remember that vengeance is yours, and that we don't need to do anything but what your word says, and that is to simply love. Love our brothers as we love ourselves. Love those that hurt us. Love those that talk about us. Love, 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 love. Help us to love, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Help us to love in spite of everything. We're going to walk in that love. And we thank you, Father God. We thank you in advance for what you're doing. We thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. And we bless you today. Amen, amen, God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. This is Harvest Sign Ministries in New Hampshire. Join us each week, Tuesdays and Thursdays at 6 p.m., where we have Go Live for prayer here in the sanctuary and live on Facebook and Periscope. Saturdays at 12 noon, we're live on Facebook and Periscope. You can also join us Sunday, 10 a.m., here on Facebook and Periscope, also in the sanctuary. We're located here at 2912 Dauphin Island Parkway, Suite H in Mobile, Alabama. We welcome you. Tuesday teachings at 7 p.m. on Tuesdays. Wednesday morning at 5 a.m., we have our conference live prayer. Join us. We want you to join us on our conference line. Get up. Make that sacrifice. You will be blessed. It has been a blessing to me. This Friday is breakthrough service. This Friday at 7 p.m., breakthrough service. Come and join us. If you have any questions or concerns, there's information located on our website. That is harvesttimemin.org. All one word, harvesttimemin.org. There you can see all the sermons from the past. You can see prayers from the past. You can get information about what's going on throughout the week here at Harvest Time Ministries. You can sow a seed and be a blessing to our pastors. You can also bring your tithe and offering on the website. It is there available. We also have a Cash App account. Look for our sign, our harvest window when you give. And it's $HTMI. Please feel free to give. We welcome you to come. Fellowship with us. We miss you. We love you. God bless you. We hope to see you soon. See you on tomorrow morning, 10 a.m. Bye-bye.